I fell in love with Sporting Classics magazine from the first time I opened it because it's just so different. I thought it was a magazine created just for me. I mean, reviews on the best gear, epic places to hunt and fish, premium guns, stunning art, dream properties. I mean, it speaks to people like me. What'd you think I'd be reading, The New Yorker?